Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Down to Earth Astronomy. This is another video in the series of VR cockpit reviews, where we look at the different cockpits in the ships in Elite Dangerous. And this time we're looking at the Eagle. Now, compared to the Sidewinder, which we looked at last time, the Eagle is a much more polished cockpit to look at. We got rid of most of these, or all of these, pipes running through the cockpit, and the whole feel of the cockpit is a lot more smooth, a lot more polished, looks a lot more like a finished ship that hasn't been flown to the other end of the galaxy and back. The Eagle being a combat-orientated ship means that the cockpit is a lot narrower, so it's a lot more a lot tighter space to be in. But luckily, again because it's a combat-focused ship, the field of view around you is very good. We get this extra window down here that gives you that extra bit of viewing angle that you can actually see and reduces your blind spots, which can be very useful in a combat situation. Same thing above us, very good viewing up here, a large window above us, and we can see at either side here. We have handles that you would probably use to get in and out of the chair, and we have switches to turn the lights on and off. The chair is fairly standard stuff, looks a lot like the one in the Sidewinder, so nothing special here. If we take a look behind us, we can see that the cockpit in the Eagle is a lot larger. There's some storage area back here, and back at the end there we can see the entrance door to the cockpit that leads to area D1, which I would assume would be deck 1. We can also see the windows extend fairly far back, which helps us get a nice field of view if someone is flying behind us. And all in all, there are very few blind spots on the Eagle. There are directly behind it and, of course, underneath it. The other side, pretty much the same thing. Again, storage areas, and we can see the door back there. This was a quick look around the cockpit in the Eagle. If you want to see another ship, let me know in the comments down below. Remember to subscribe to the channel so you know when the next video is up. Like the video if you liked it. And until next time, I'll see you in space.